It's Francis O'Ford again, and today I'm going to be drawing Ayori, Shinji Stars, OC. She's a friend of mine on DeviantArt, and if you check her out, she's got some really nice artwork there. Right, I better get on with it. Just get myself comfortable. First I'll start off with her face. Where did I put that? Look at her. Sorry about that. Let's continue. It's got a really nice design, I've got to say. Couldn't do as well as she does, like, Let's just join her neck in there. Right. Draw an eyebrow in there. Hold up the line under the eyebrow. Now to start with her eye, which is a very nice, interesting looking eye. Let's just shade that in there. It's going to be red, but let's start doing that yet. Expand on the face a little bit there. Don't mind me. Add in some eyelashes. And then just draw a nose in there. And lovely lips. Oops. Smack my chin there. Facial. Please. No, that was the nail to me. I just think of drawing lips. I hardly ever draw lips like that. Very nice way of drawing. Ah, bleh, thingy's going all over the place. It's probably drawn them too big, but... Right. She wears an eye patch, so I'll draw in the eye patch there. Straight line there. Rounded shape. I'm told that one of the most important things when you're drawing is the shapes of things. Most pictures are like made out of shapes. And just shade that in very gently there. That's what I've got so far. And now I've got to go and draw a hair. Dear me. I should just get rid of the grey bit there. It's just annoying me. Curses, where's that pencil? Haha. I see it hard too much. Oh well. Right, now for the hair. Now she has a strand of hair going over her face like that. She's got a lot of hair, like, more than mine. What a mess. rather big hair, so just start outward and then start going inwardless. That's it. The decorations, the hair later. There's a bit of a bumpy bit there. Shaded and gentle there. I'll probably come back to it a bit later. That actually looks alright. It's a white mess in my opinion, but... another part of that. Quite a long line for the air. Yeah, general idea. Okay, that's what I've done so far. Probably drawn a header a little bit too big there. I'll come back to it later. Right, now for an outfit. Top part. Just looking at the reference there. Someone out of Pandora Hearts, to be honest. Not that I'm into that series in a big way, but I've seen a little bit of it. Curses. I'll just make that thing a bit thinner there. Ah, I just attacked my foot. Yes. Curses. Move that bit out there because it's a bit thick. Not too pleased with that, but drawing in her skirt there. I've said this before, but I really love her design. It's just... I don't know. How can I describe it? I'm going to draw it in the exact same pose she does. I probably won't do it as well, but... normally draw this pose very often, but well, I'll just see how it goes. It's fingers crossed, eh? Actually, I'll make that more rounded shape. Make the other one a bit more rounded too. I'll just cut this pencil. That pencil. Everything keeps going all over the place. Yeah. Lots of rubbing out in this. I'm really sorry about this. Just shade that in black so that, you know. Submitting quite a few videos in the not long future. A lot of them will be like fan art. Well, when I say fan art, I mean my characters. Like, let me think. Some might be from Pokemon, some from Naruto. Well, you'll have to see anyway. Depends what I can manage to do. Just drawing our leg there. Now to join it with a hand. Best when it comes to drawing hands, but I'm gonna now join her scythe, as you remember. She has scythe thingy. Not really that good with drawing weapons, but I'll have a try. It's a bit of a try than not doing anything at all. Just make her hair a bit more prominent. Interesting looking weapon, I've got to say. Interesting in a good way, you know. Oops. I'm really trying to get the hang of videoing at the moment. I just got this. The 3DDS. What am I talking about? I'm just being random. Remember, when you're doing something, make sure the main thing of the picture, how do I put it? Certain word for it, but remember. What was I gonna say? Goodness knows. Oh well. Okay. So weapon. An awesome weapon. It's like a piece from Vampire. Kinda reminds me of that anyway. I love Vampire. Unfortunately, I'm not that good at drawing. Has nothing to do with this video. What am I going on about? Oh well. Now to finish off the rest of the hair. know, her hair kind of reminds me of when Yuki like transformed back into a vampire. Sorry for you people who haven't read that far into the manga. Now to add the crescent moon to it. So far, if you're watching, I hope it looks alright. I'm sick of drawing stuff like this. Okay. In a word. Goodness, what's the matter with me? Okay. Line across the mouth there. Not that I've got a drawing up, but let me see. I'll just have a look at the legs. Just add a foot there. My shoe. It's just a shoe bit there. Got a bit of a heel on, so I'll add that. Too dark. I'll do it. now the camera will record it upside down. What it? Damn it. Okay. Bear with me. Now, my pencils. Hooray. Yay.
Yay for pencils.
Okay, let's just get on with it. To look for a yellow. Okay, I finally found the yellow. Took like 50 years. I'm exaggerating. It only like took 5 minutes or something. Oh well. I'll get on. Now, I forgot something. I'll just add a bit more detail to it. Oh, curses. Oh yes, if you want to know what I'm drawing here, it's just armband thingies. Yes, I do tend to say thingies a lot. I can't think of the right word for something. Just warning you now. I'm not trying to be inappropriate or anything.
I end up doing it anyway.
Extra detail added, and something else I was looking for, but now I'll do it later. Okay, now let's continue colouring. Something else I didn't add to that scythe. Why do I always end up forgetting things? I'm just drawing it over here, just to be awkward. I'm so awkward. Why am I awkward? I don't even know. And it's so random too. Curses. Add a little... It's a bit like Sailor Moon's there. Yeah. Oh, so weird. Yes, thingy! Thingy, but you get what I mean. Okay, I'll just shade that bit in there. Sorry about this. I remember some things. Things I don't want to remember, and then things I really want to remember, I just... has nothing to do with this drawing, but anyway, I'll proceed on. Now, for skin colour, now very lightly here, I use a yellow and lightly, just gently, she's got a bit of a tan to her, kind of is a bit of a tan, but God, she looks like one of the Simpsons. Okay.
Looks like one of the Simpsons. Oh, goodness. What is this world coming to?
I'll add a bit of orange as well. Pardon me with my mouth open. With my mouth with pencil in. What am I talking about? It's in the middle of me. Now I do the neck. Orange pencil thingy. Seriously, I know what it is. Now just rub that out gently. look at the chin. I'm really not very good at this. But I'll have a try. I'll just colour in the eye here. Oh, that's looking green. There it is. I'm so wild, you work.
Why? Just randomly sing for no apparent reason.
It's taking 50 years, but I don't really care. Okay, blue. Yay. What is it with me and dropping things? Honestly. Silly thingies. I shouldn't be blaming the pencils. I just blame things. Blame.
Blame.
Oh, poo. Why did I call that in red? And yellow. It's red. Sorry about this. I'm having a moment. A lot of those. Devil. Gotta stop apologizing. It's very irritating when I do that. Okay. Green. Darn. Okay. Takes 50 years. Bear with me a minute. Silly thing, missing. I seem to get things all the time. Ah! I feel so daft. It was right next to the thingy. I've got to stop saying that. People think I'm being dead. Yes, that was where. Yes, it's like a diamond shape on the end. The kind of person who draws things and then realizes I've left something out at the end. Yes, now. drawing on some buttons here. Do this extra dark because it's like a dark blue skirt, and then you go over the top with that with black. Don't I already before, but like digitally. And it's less difficult to draw things digitally, well, in my opinion, because you can just, you know, undo things if you make a mistake. But obviously, can't when you. I'm drawing things. I think, even though it's more of a challenge, sometimes I actually enjoy hand drawing things more. Doing a hair a bit there. Making black to the skirt. Now, for the brown. Not my hair. Why am I talking about that? I don't even know. Okay. Oh man. I think since we're dropping off the bench. Okay. Now just gently shade that. Don't want to overdo it. With characters are like tanned, like, you know. Oh, what was I going to say? Something I was going to mention. Oh yes, if you want to like see what drawings I'm going to make, drawing videos I'm going to submit, check out my my DeviantArt page. And that'll just keep you informed. It's Fran48. Yeah, self-advertising, I shouldn't be doing that. What's the matter with me? Siphon. Now, interesting colour scheme this has. Very interesting. Like a purpley and bluey colour scheme. Well, that's exactly how I'm going to colour it. But with the purple, it's more of a lightish purple. So I have to be very careful when I'm using it. Normally when I'm drawing Paul. Yes, Paul.
Sorry, I'm having a moment there. Gotta stop fangirling. Normally when I'm doing his hair and I'm traditionally doing him, I like to do it like reasonably dark. But with this, I've gotta be very careful I don't overdo it.
make that a bit more noticeable that it's like a... Losing things.